Lately, the DeFi ecosystem has attracted a lot of supporters and investors. From the outside, it may look like a movement based on unicorn memes and upside-down financial concepts. From the inside, there is money, and not just a few, that is invested with a long-term vision. If you want to learn about how to make money with DeFi, stay with me for the next few minutes. Hi there, my name is Christina, welcome to my YouTube channel. If you heard about DeFi, there is a chance you know that there is money to be made. So I invite you to see how this system works. Before that, I think it's important to know that although DeFi concepts have been in the mainstream for almost a year, they have already established a series of basic features. It was seen more like a wild child of the crypto market, and many people from the top of classical finances have categorized it as unstable and transient. Still, its members certainly see it as the next step in the evolution of financial systems. This sounds very similar to the initial evolution of the crypto market and Bitcoin, so similar that we can say that history repeats itself. Today, the DeFi ecosystem is for Bitcoin exactly what Bitcoin represented for traditional currencies. Most of the users in the DeFi ecosystem were able to make good profits during 2020 from specific activities such as staking and yield farming. Like all other financial systems, DeFi is based on liquidity, and profits depend on the usage of this liquidity. The main difference between DeFi and traditional financial markets is the decentralization of liquidity. This means that the money you work with is no longer made available exclusively by a bank, an exchange, or private investors. Actually, with DeFi, everyone can provide money in the system. Anyone can borrow DeFi's liquidity pools with money and receive interest in return depending on how their money is used. Staking and yield farming are similar concepts. Staking is the equivalent of a term deposit in DeFi, in which borrowed cryptocurrencies and interest can only be accessed after a predetermined period. Yield farming is the no-commitment version of staking. It has a slightly lower interest rate, but has the advantage that you can withdraw the money deposited at any time. Some of the most popular platforms for yield farming are Sushi, Harvest, Yearn, Uniswap, Curve, and Aave. Following the emergence of SushiSwap, DeFi projects began to provide additional tokens for yield farming in order to prevent the possible mass migration of liquidity on competing platforms. This insurance of own tokens has increased considerably the profitability of yield farming and has created new ways to obtain high profits for those willing to search and experience complex cases. But how do you get these profits? In June 2020, the Compound Finance platform launched its decentralized governance token, COMP. All those who borrowed or benefited from loans in their system received COMP tokens. Due to its value given by the market, at that time, anyone who borrowed money from the platform received more value in COMP than he paid interest on the borrowed amount. Think about it. Now, a COMP token is more than $200. For those who know how to program smart contracts in Solidity, DeFi offers access to flash loans and flash swaps. What are these flash loans? Also known as a way to make a few million dollars in a single Ethereum transaction. In short, they are loans, no matter how large, with extremely low interest and no need for collateral. The only condition is to be returned, together with the modest interest, in the same transaction in which they were initiated. If the transaction ends with the return of the borrowed amount plus the interest, it is processed and the profit is obtained. If not, the initial loan order fails, and by default the entire transaction. Flash loans have been used to generate profits and create highly profitable arbitrage opportunities. At the same time, they have been used to empty entire pools of liquidity through price manipulation and the exploitation of smart contracts. Thus, many DeFi projects have suffered damages of millions of dollars. Does this sound a little complicated? Well, it is. This is why I encourage you to study the area before approaching it. You can have big gains, but also big disappointments. This is all I wanted to tell you today. I hope you found useful information in this video, and if you have enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel if you want to see more videos from the crypto and investing areas. I'm Christina, thank you for watching, see you next time!